Former MP Choo Wee Khiang has been granted a discharge amounting to an acquittal on three charges of corruption. These relate to allegations that he accepted bribes totaling $2,250 in 2005. It was in his capacity as president of the Singapore Table Tennis Association at the time. Mr. Choo has, however, accepted a stern warning issued by the prosecution over the claims. Last year, he was acquitted of committing criminal breach of trust, also when he was head of the STTA.